The FDA has expanded its recall of a common blood pressure medicine due to cancer concerns. The recall deals with a list of drugs containing Valsartan products manufactured by Hetero Labs Limited in India and labeled as Camber Pharmaceuticals Inc. in the U.S. Not all Camber Valsartan products distributed in the U.S. are being recalled, however. You can see a complete list on the FDA's website. The drug had been recalled in 22 other countries. Matt Yurus for WJZ.com.